Okay, good morning, everybody. My 2 second lean for today will be in assembly. We have created our own safety board with as much information that is needed for our employees and also for the leadership so that we have very easy access to everything. And one of the things that I will be doing today is posting more on our board or putting up papers. So that if there is ever an injury, we don't have to run and look for our package of green sheets that need to be filled out or the paperwork that needs to go with the employee if there is an emergency. And also the emergency contacts that we need to call in when there is somebody injured, and hopefully that doesn't happen, so that it is all very easy access to everything, and we don't have to rush or scramble to find any papers. So that will be my 2 second lean for today. All right, so my 2 second lean for today was our safety board. Because I'm moving down onto the shop floor, and we need to make everything accessible for all the leadership. So what I did today is all our folders for any incident and our Kanban cards that will be placed into this shelf here. And then I also did all the guidelines, regulations, contact information that's all posted on our safety board, so that if we as leadership or even employees need to contact somebody from the safety board and stuff, we have all that information accessible to us now, and we don't have to look for it anymore, which will take quite a bit of time off from where we were before to reduce our time. So that was my 2 second lean for today.